Allah says, "Ujibu da'wa." I respond to the call. Da'wa tad'i idha da'an. Whenever He calls me, I'll answer. Whenever He calls me, I will answer. The ayah began, "I'm waiting for you to ask about me." I'm not even waiting for you to talk to me. I'm waiting for you to ask about me, talk about me. I'm near. And then He goes on to say, "You, doesn't matter when you call me, I'll answer." Subhanallah. Who's going to be more important than Allah? And who's going to have a lower status than you and me? And yet Allah says, "I'm waiting for you anytime. Anytime. And I will respond immediately." By the way, أَسْتَجِيبُ قَدْ يَأْخُذْ وَقْتًا. أَسْتَجِيبُ, I'll respond over time. أُجِيبُ فَوْرًا. I will immediately respond when He calls me. But there's something that happens in the middle that I want to share with you, and I'm done in this particular ayah. This is the gift, this ayah. Allah says, "Ujibu da'wata da'i." I respond to the call of the caller. There's a difference between saying, "I respond to the call of any caller," as opposed to saying, "I respond to the call of the caller." When you say any caller, a caller, is the caller known or not known? Not known. When you say the caller, is the caller known or not known? Known. Allah, how many people calling Allah? So many. He has the, you know, if anybody else, if all of you were asking a question, I would say a person asked, because I got a written question, I don't know where it came from. One of the students asked, it's anonymous. Allah says, none of you are anonymous. All of you are not an A, you are a V. You are a V. Allah knows you particularly. I will respond to your call individually. He's not just going to say, "Oh, a slave from Texas called. Made dua." No, that one right there, he called. He made that dua. It's very particular. That because of the al, ad-da'i. Because of ad-da'i. Then Allah didn't say, "Ujibu du'a ad-da'i." He said, "Ujibu دعوات الداعي." This is the it's called a مصدر with a تاء مربوطة. مصدر مرة, they call it in Arabic grammar. I will call even if this guy is not even used to making dua. Once in a blue moon, out of some crazy thing that happened in his life, he decided to make dua out of by accident. Even that guy, even if he called me one time, دعوات, not dua. Dua could be regular. Dawa is one time. Even if he called me one time, I will answer him. So none of us can say, "Well, I don't even pray, I'm so messed up, Allah is not going to answer my dua." Allah says, "You just try once. Just try me once, I'm waiting. Where are you?" And then Allah here, subhanAllah, look at this. Allah said, "I respond to the call of the..." Actually, I should retranslate. "I respond to the single call of the..." what? "Caller." Tell me, when you say caller, "Hey, Ya Allah, Rabbi, caller," does that mean the caller is a certain standard? Could a caller be a good person or a bad person? Sure. Caller is a caller. A caller could be anybody. Allah didn't say, "I respond to the call of the righteous one, the worshipping one, the good one, the knowledgeable one." He didn't put any conditions on the caller except that he is a caller. So it doesn't matter what position you have. It doesn't matter how messed up or how good you are. This invitation is open. So long as you are a caller, and to Allah you are not a caller, you are the caller. Even if that's all you ever did. You never made a single act of ibadah in your life, you just decided to turn to Allah once, He'd still respond. أُجِبُ دَعْوَةَ الدَّاعِ إِذَا دَعَان. So He adds, إِذَا دَعَان, whenever He calls me. Whenever he does it, it's up to him.
أليس هو القائل وإذا سألك عبادي عني فإني قريب قريب أسمع وأجيب وأعطي البعيد والقريب وأرزق العدو والحبيب قريب يغيث اللهفان ويشبع الجوعان ويسقي الظمآن ويتابع الإحسان قريب عطاؤه ممنوح وخيره يغدو ويروح وبابه مفتوح حليم كريم صفوح قريب يدعوه الغريق في البحار والضال في القفار والمحبوس خلف الأسوار كما دعاه عبده في الغار قريب فرجه في لمحة البصر وغوثه في لفتة النظر المغلوب إذا دعاه انتصر اطلع فستر وعلم فغفر وعبد فشكر قريب جواد مجيد لا ضد له ولا نديد أقرب للعبد من حبل الوريد على كل نفس قائم وشهيد محمود ممدوح حميد قريب دعا المذنبين للمثاب وفتح للمستغفرين الباب ورفع عن أهل الحاجات الحجاب الله ربي لا أريد سواه هل في الوجود حقيقة إلا هو الشمس والبدر من أنوار حكمته والبر والبحر من فيض عطاياه الطير سبحه والوحش مجده والموج كبره والحوت ناجاه والنمل تحت الصخور الصم قدسه والنحل يلهج حمدا في خلاياه والناس يعصونه جهرا فيسترهم والعبد ينسى وربي ليس ينساه
سألك عبادي عني فإني قريب فإني قريب أجيب دعوة الداع فإني قريب أجيب دعوة الداع وإذا سألك عبادي عني فإني قريب فإني قريب أجيب دعوة الداعي إذا دعان فليستجيبوا